rapping hard with lots of volume. What's a
pain? What we did in the past and the thing that we were involved in, which changed our sound to a, at that time, I guess you could still call it as they call it today.
Living this culture with a passion, ultimate verbal expression, rebel youth action, four elements in the fifth dimension, sound fragments releasing inner speech attachments. Hip hop, living this culture with a passion, ultimate verbal expression, rebel youth action, four elements in the fifth dimension. Yo, Rich Medina, release your inner speech attachments.
Now to me it's gone from griots in the shaker ray to Aesop painted jiggy and scared to read out loud. Pissing on a world of shit stories, squeezed between bars on the beat. A nigga stolen from between the sheets to bring urban screams to the ears of a world minus rhythm. Trying to stay zen on thin ice. Major label tryouts and amateur night crap games where rolling snake eyes and catchphrases crash against the back door of the industry. Like so many hustlers, overflowing bragging rights, confessions of crime, and big dick escapades on sound scan. Street culture penetrating the planet with verbal elixir hypodermically. Even though they don't dance no more, and we don't rap the way we used to. Man, I want that old thing back.
Hip-hop, living this culture with a passion, ultimate verbal expression, rebel youth action, cherishing the elements in all dimensions, oral journalism and inner speech confessions. Hip-hop, living this music with a passion, ultimate verbal expression, rebel youth action, cherishing the elements in its brain power from the flatlands. With the Philadelphia connection.
Click clack sparked the call of Ramo and rooftop aerosol fame. Codename Vandal, Krylon Booster. Eat a Rusto sandwich for lunch and put a page on my black book in case we get separated in the melee. Step off the train with proof on my fingers and history in a Polaroid while ultra wide blood drips down the conductor's door. Let me get four German caps and a well rolled blunt and I'll introduce you to a world of color. Sometimes the axis is backwards, so I spin on it to better understand worldly rotation. Waves crashing into the face of any beat breaking. Pop the locks on the new school door to renovate Boogie Electrified Frank Linnest. Close my thought weightless, walking on the moon with finesse. Pour tone arm lotion on milk crate blisters at party time. Needle to the crew.
Culture with a passion, ultimate verbal expression, rebel youth action, cherishing the elements in all dimensions, folk journalism and inner speech confessions. Hip-hop, living this music with a passion, ultimate verbal expression, rebel youth action, cherishing the fact that God gave the rhythm, and ever since forever the beats of all in them.